All right. Okay, then, let's continue Resident Evil 2 Remake. We'll just wait until, wait until he's gone now. There he is. It won't fit. A small gear. Oh, yes. It's midnight now. Well, that attracts a lot of noise.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
And I really hope this doesn't attract Mr. X. Otherwise, he comes in here and I'm dead. Here we go. In the garage, parking garage key card. It could be anywhere. I made it. Bye bye, Mr. X. I hope I never see him again after that. That works. So a tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon. Yeah. They were ordered to wipe out all the witnesses.
Son of a bitch.
Oh shit.
Give me a break.
Oh crap, he's here. Hi, Ada. Thanks, Ada. He was such a pain in the ass.
That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here.
No, not him.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. Yep.
And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it, let's get out of here.
I'll check if... I want to see how bad it is before. Well, I guess I got lucky.
We might want to open the shutter.
Just give me a sec, Ada. Just going to make sure there are a few things I haven't missed.
Resident Evil 2.
Nothing happens. All right. Let's go downstairs. Let's go meet Ada.
Open the damn shutter already.
Okay, Ada. Just hold your patience. Never ending rain.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Oh, what's down here? Is that construction? Are they building a new subway or something?
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess.
Alarm barrel. Chasing Jill. I read a letter left behind Jill. Kendo, it seems like you got your reason for staying put, so I'll trust you to take care of yourself. Still, if things get worse and your other arrangement don't work out, you know where to find me. I'll do everything I can. Jill Valentine.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are.
You're aiming a gun to a cop.
Go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Now,
Ma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
I think she's dead.
Daddy?
Is she bitten?
They did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just give us some privacy.
This is awful. What's gonna happen to these people?
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here, and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
I'm just gonna have to loot. I'm just gonna have to see if there's any. Check out the place. I'm just gonna have to loot the entire place. All clear.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Explosion?
I sure as hell hope so.
What is that? What is that?
God only knows what's down here.
Oh, we got a typer. In case if I die. So, what exactly I don't need? I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Ada? Oh, she's coming.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
I walked right into death. I guess I'm gonna have to run.
Leon! Get out of there!
Run. Whoa, that was close. Oh crap. I didn't make it there in time. Shoot the gas pipe to cause the explosion. Oh yeah. Okay.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
So that's what guns are for, to shoot.
Thank you.
son of a bitch.
Yeah, serves him right.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Well, monsters and reptiles. Either way, they're still monsters.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Checkpoint? I just added a new checkpoint.
Definitely Williams.
Identify yourself.
Ned Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Oh.
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for this. You'll never get the G-Virus!
The hell we won't.
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Wow. Now I'm playing as Ada. I'm playing as a badass lady. EMF Visualizer.
It's secret weapon time.
I
candy from a baby.
Out of bullets. That's great. Where did that come from? Oh no. Don't you dare bite her.
Got you now. Oh, always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Damn. Damn. Maybe I can try trap him. Badly wounded.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, thanks. You're kidding me.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
That's all for tonight. Thank you for watching, guys. This is Sudden Drops, signing off. I'll see you soon, guys. Bye-bye.